the city manager for the city of Valdosta. I've been the city manager for about a year and a half now. I have been around the city for about 30 years or so, so I'm not a newcomer to the city. And as the mayor said, we want to welcome you to Valdosta. We appreciate the collaboration that we've had in the past and our future collaboration as well. Imagine, I know folks don't like to do this, but I thought maybe just go around the room and just kind of introduce ourselves so we all kind of know each other by name by the end of the meeting. So again, my name is Mark Barber. I'm the city manager for the city of Valdosta.
Good evening, everyone. My name is Vivian Miller Cody. I represent District 1 here in the city of Valdosta.
Dr. Cole, Montgomery County Commission of District 10.
Russ Williams, the county attorney in Union County.
Court. Don Hill, Montgomery County Commission of District 1. Andy Gale, District 6, City Council.
Anthony Adams, LaFette County Commission of District 4. Brian Kaufman, County Coordinator, Madison County, Florida.
Scott Cooney, Executive Director of the North Central Florida Region Planning Council, representing Florida County's North Florida.
Steve Glenn, Rick Davis, I'm the County Commission of Madison County, District 5, and represent the Task Force.
Thomas F. Taylor, County Commission.
Bill Martin, Gilbert County Commissioner, District 2.
I'm Beth Byrne, I'm Commissioner in Hamilton County, and I'm right up on the Florida George line. I'm at the first exit on 75 and you're crossing the Florida. Chris Golden, City Clerk for the City of Valdosta.
Joe Turner, Victor City County, District 3.
John Meeks, Lee County Commissioner, District 1.
Tim Carroll, City Council, District 5.
Cameron Tooley, the Pro Tem, District 2, City Representative.
And Carol Meadows, City of Valdosta, District 2.
All right, what we wanted to do next on the agenda was let Darrell make a short presentation to you guys, kind of let you know where we're at with the issues that we've had in the past, where we are today, where we're going in the future, and then we'll open it up for questions and answers from Darrell.